Looks like we've got company.
Hello. Hey. At works, I can't watch. Have a good work, Drew. I hope it goes well. Hey, everyone. So, I haven't tried to officially start a Nuzlocke in a while. There were a few instances of trying to get Altered Emerald to work properly, and most of them fell short. Also, I think I like started two at one point, and I was just like not feeling it at the time, so I kind of just stopped playing them. It was also before I streamed regularly, so I think it's going to be easier to keep up with. I'm playing a lot of games right now. That's okay. I'm probably going to stream after we do a bit of this. We'll probably go a little long for the Pokemon Emerald. And then pick back up, like, maybe Half-Life. And maybe end with Minecraft. We'll see. Hey, everyone. This is Pokemon Emerald. Altered Emerald. There's a few tweaks to the game. There's the entire dex up to Emerald in the game. A few edits and sprites. The overworld's a little different. Some of the colors are just more crisp and polished. A lot of small little quality of life changes that made me interested in this mod to begin with. It's been a long while since I've actually done a Nuzlocke, so I was like, this will be good for Nuzlocke. Sorry, my phone's deciding to go off right now. Why, phone? Why do you do this to me? I'm hanging out with my friends on the internet. Okay. Hope everyone's had a good day. I'm gonna again wait a little while today. For the 6-minute mark to pass, just to make sure there's no finicky internet issue like that one time when I was playing Cuphead. Oh, maybe we'll play Cuphead today. We could probably finish Cuphead. How y'all doing? Warring Night Villain, Magnificent, Vault, Nifty Art, Bitsoul, Raving, Aaron, hello everyone. Cupcade. Play some Cupcake after this, chat. All right, a minute to go, and then we'll get started. Yeah, we're gonna play Cuphead after this. I'm trying to stick to doing multiple games a stream, and I think that's helping my sanity with streaming. Because I found myself after I would do like a 6-hour stream of a game every night, I was starting to hit the point of like, man, I just don't want to play anything because I don't want to play it that long. But this is nice because I can kind of just chill, play some games. And I want to play them all, but sometimes I just don't want to play them that long, so, you know, it's nice. Look at that art. Man, so I've mentioned it a few times on the stream before. Emerald was what got me back into Pokemon. What else am I planning on playing tonight? Probably Cuphead and maybe Half-Life. I don't know. I'll kind of play it by ear. I definitely want to play Half-Life tonight because we're right at Lambda headquarters, or the Lambda section of the facility, so I want to get in there. And probably Cuphead as well, because we could probably wrap up Cuphead tonight. No Kingdom Hearts. Nope. Kingdom Hearts 3 killed the franchise for me, so I'm not interested anymore. Yeah, so I played, is this the modded one that has other generations in it? It has, like, all the Pokemon up to Emerald in it. And they're actually, like, mixed in the world instead of, like, you know, unlocking once you beat the game or whatnot, some of the other games did. And I think the starters are randomly chosen and stuff like that. I don't honestly know the full list of changes because I set the game up so long ago. But if you search Altered Emerald, you should be able to find it pretty easily. Yeah. Okay. We're past the point of me being afraid the stream's gonna die. And now we get to do really slow menus for a bit. Hey, Sympathy! Every time I read your channel name, I think of Dan Green, the guy who voiced Yugi. Jeff in time, oi! This here's Birch. This is what we call a Pokemon. This here is what we call a Pokemon. If that was the first Pokemon that they ever showed me, I probably wouldn't get into Pokemon. I don't really care for Numel. Sorry, Numel fans out there. I'm a boy. Why is his butt on his back? That's just how he poops. It makes a mess every time. No. Why did it not register D-A-N? Did I just not do it? Yes. So it's da? You're Dan, who's moving to my hometown of Little Root. I get it now. The text couldn't go slower if it wanted to. Why did that text go fast? Your very own venture is about to unfold. And then I shrink. Look at those boxes moving. Is that new? I don't remember the boxes moving. I think I tried to tell the story of... Why is it so dark? I guess it's night. This is our new home. I get my own room? You don't think they moved in the original? I don't think they did. I've tried to tell this not even story, just basic information about me. I played Red and Blue and Yellow, and then I played Gold and Silver, and then I stopped. I didn't touch Pokemon until college. And Pokemon came out 99, so like 6th grade or something like that. So 6th grade to college, I didn't really touch Pokemon between there. It was probably more like 8th grade or something like that when I stopped playing. But yeah, it got me really into Pokemon again, and it was Pokemon Emerald. So it's just become my favorite game in the franchise. I think Heart Gold and Soul Silver are the best. What time is it, Chet? It's 10:04. We gotta set the time. Yeah, they threw the sun in the back of the van, which, if you've ever ridden in the back of a van while it's actually moving, kind of terrifying. how do I like my new room? I don't like when people move my stuff. Like, I get movers, like, but move in boxes, but let me set everything out. Let me put the rug out. Let me put the clock on the wall. I'd be bothered if someone did that for me. First things first. Holy crap. And we gotta change our frame. What do we want? Ooh, the little Pokeballs are cute. Pipes. Nothing makes me think of fun and whimsy like pipes. Mario. Ooh, I like the galaxy, kinda. I kinda like that. It's just nice and simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel. Yeah, I think I'm gonna... Wait, there's a lot more. Oh, it's like a ribbon. No, I think I want this one. What's wrong with Kingdom Hearts 3, by the way? The plot. Look, it's Petalburg Gym! Maybe Dad'll come on. He doesn't. Spoiler. I just missed him. The plot was always like that, but it also didn't have, what, like, 13 years of downtime to not resolve anything. It's so dark. But don't worry, we added in the Final Fantasy characters to the DLC, so everyone's happy now. Because we forgot to in the original game. Oh, jeez. Oh, I have to go upstairs and talk to my new neighbor friend. Creepily going in her bedroom. Without permission. Don't be like this lad, chat. Who are you? Oh, so you're Dan. Your move was today? I'm May. Glad to meet you. I have this dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. Heard about you, Dan, from my professor. My dad professor, Birch. He's a dad professor. He specializes in being a dad. I don't get why she goes on her computer. She's like, oh, I gotta go help my dad. Go on my computer. I mean, I guess that's accurate for kids. I'm Professor Dad, hello. There are some scary Pokemon outside, I can hear their cries. Yeah, I got it. Boom, 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 boom. See, like, this whole area is already different. These are supposed to be, like, flat fields, aren't they? The Fox Pokemon Vulpix, Shroomish, or Corphish? Oh, shit. I think I have to go Shroomish because Shroomish is one of my, like, top 10 favorite Pokemon. I only say top 10 because it's hard to pick a top X Pokemon, but he's up there. I like Corphish a lot, too, but I hate whatever its evolution is. I can't remember. It's ugly. But its baby form is cute. And Vulpix is great overall. But Shroomish. Shroomish is baby. Gotta have Shroomish. Why is it so dark? It's like dark on some menus. I don't know if that's because of the time or what. Just tackle this fool. Dad Professor Dad. I study Dad and Dadology. Breloom's very cute. was in the tall grass studying wild Pokemon when I was jumped. You saved me. Thanks a lot. Oh, hi, you're Dan. This is not the place to chat, so come by my Pokemon lab later, okay? So, Dan, I heard much about you from your father. I heard that you don't yet have your own Pokemon. The way you battled earlier, you pulled it off with aplomb. Guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. I mean, that's how being a son of a father works. Oh, yes. As thanks for rescuing me, I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. We got Shroomish! Heck yeah, we gotta give it a nickname. First Pokemon's always the hardest. Norbert? Norbert? I do like fun boy, kind of like fun guy. But that's a little too on the nose. For me. I like to just give my Pokemon human names. Fun lad. I like Norb. Henry's a good Pokemon name. Don't you think it's a good idea to go see May? No. Oh, don't be that way. You should go meet my kid. No. Okay. I'm stuck in a loop. When do I get running shoes? I think something's wrong. I feel like it's dark when it shouldn't be. Like, it looks like it cuts back to light real quick. I guess it could just be it's night, so it would be darker. But it was even darker before we set the time, so that's why I'm, like, concerned. I can't change the time. Wurmple! We don't have balls yet. That's a good sentence to say. Norbert's already poisoned. Norbert, don't die to poison, please. We must talk to Mom to heal. Is there no time to... Is there no way to set the time or anything? Hey, Quasi. Hopefully it's not bugged. I don't recall it looking like so dark like this. Yeah, we set the time at the beginning of the game. Just weird. Just odd. Lena, hello! No balls. Thank you. Thanks, Raving. I'm good. Dan is good. We just started our Nuzlocke run. We got Norbert. There's recoil on tackle, apparently. It looks like their movesets have been tweaked as well. Or the moves have. Yeah, let's check out some stats here. You just finished watching Booksmart. The movie was amazing. Okay, he's got effect spore. Awesome. Also, we don't already have... Okay, no, we don't have... No balls. Still no balls, chat. Whoa. This Pokemon Center appears just, like, in the middle of the road. Tackle's missing! This is not good RNG. What is this? Darkest Dungeon? Grab something to eat? Yeah. I had some macaroni and cheese again. I know I had it yesterday, but it's good. 2020, I'm going for no poop run. 2020, guys. New record. Is that that's gotta be a Guinness World Record, like longest someone hasn't pooped. I think there's a South Park episode on that. Uh-huh, PC in the corner, I know. What is this though? Oh, hey, it's the Mart. Can't buy Pokeballs. Boo. So, I'm guessing we have to go fight Mei before we get Pokeballs, which means we're gonna just start off grinding right off the bat. Because she's probably strong. Oh, she's right there. There's not even, like... Pokemon. Can we fight you, boy? Boy! Should've brought a potion. Yeah, this is very different. want my running shoes. Okay, let's just we'll stick to here. The year, I didn't give a shit. See, like, I think that Rattata has I think that's custom sprite art, because I don't recall that sprite of him. This lad. Something about Rattata just makes me, like, remember very faintly the joy of, like, the first time I ever played Pokemon. Like, just the wonder of, like, what kind of Pokemon are there? And I really remember, like, getting into the anime, like, really getting hooked with the, SSN episodes. And didn't Gary have, like, Eradicate or something? And then they bought a Magikarp for a bunch of money that was gold. That's the official Ruby Sapphire Rattata sprite? Oh, I just don't remember it. Was he like a Pokemon you had to bring over? Like, you couldn't actually find him in Emerald? Stun this fool. Yeah. I'm so excited we got Shroomish for our starter. I love Shroomish. Trade only? Okay. That would be why I did not know. Yeah, Shroomish and Breloom are like one of my top 10 favorite Pokemon. Oh god. I'm a little afraid here. The recoil for a tackle is a little scary. Our starter choices were Shroomish, Vulpix, and Corphish. And I just had to go with Shroomish. Vulpix was... I was debating. Shroomish, good boy. Very good. He good. Give him head pats. Oh no, you stunned. Is it randomized? I believe the starters are. The zones shouldn't be. The zones should be like just a very large pool. Because it's all 386 Pokemon put in the game versus like whatever the, you know, regional dex was. Like, we ran into a Wurmple in the starting area, which I don't feel like you could get Wurmple this early. I thought you had to get him in, like, forest. What have we had? We had Rattata, Zigzagoon, Poochyena, Wurmple. I think that's all we've run into so far here. Alright, what do you think, chat? Do you think as soon as I get... Oh, nice, he's asleep. Do you think as soon as I get Pokeballs, I can catch stuff in this first route? Or do you consider this first route, I can't catch anything because I've already encountered a Pokemon? I feel like usually I play when it doesn't start until I get Pokeballs. Start when you get Pokeballs? Okay. I feel like that's how I usually play. Yeah, I really want a Wurmple. I love Wurmple. I don't really care about his evolutions, but I love Wurmple himself. Alright, a few more battles, then we'll take me. Ooh, I didn't even know I got a leech seed. Well, officially, there's only two rules for a Nuzlocke. There's a lot of interpretations for more rules. Some screen jitters. If it's a little flash before I get in an encounter, it looks like that's just the game being night and having a dark palette and like suddenly switching over to bright. Which is kind of annoying. I probably should have set the time for like a daytime. Daytime. But oh well. I think level 8 should be good. Or do you think I should go to like 9 or 10 before fighting Mei? We have Leech Seed though, so I feel like it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Level 69? Alright, we'll be here a while. Oh, and as a note, the naming thing for channel points works here as well. When we catch a Pokemon, or as soon as we find the name guy, the guy who renames your Pokemon, whatever his name is, Move Tutor, not Move Tutor, the name Raider, there you go. But also the RNG manip does not work because we're permadeathing. The name Tutor! Yeah, the gyms will be a breeze if we go to level 69. Alright, Mei, here we go. For the run. I'm scared. I don't want to lose. Norb! Oh god, Norb! This is really bad, Norb! Okay, I'm gonna stun first. Yes, yes. Okay, good, 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 good. Good start, good start. Alright, keep growling, I don't care. Growl as much as you want. Leech Seed. Yes! I feel pretty confident now. And the recoil. Nice, nice! I think the Torchic definitely has a fire attack because of Altered Emerald. But maybe we're getting lucky here and it only has Growl. But I would have thought they probably gave it like Ember or something really early. Maybe not.
Perish.
Easy. What were we even worried about? Nothing. Nothing, Chet. think I know why my dad has an eye out for you now.
Whoa, what?
I mean, you just got that Pokemon, but it already likes you.
Powish, ooh woo.
You may be able to befriend any kind of Pokemon easily. Well, time to head back to the lab.
Bye.
Here's my lunch money. Dan, over here! Let's hurry home.
I was walking past you. I know how to get home.
He says, walking into a wall.
Oh, I understand that, Trizo. Altered Emerald, though, I think has altered movesets for the Pokemon.
Since we're playing a modded version. Oh, we got a Pokedex. Yeah. Pokemon text. No one cares.
Yes, we got Pokeballs!
The game is on.
The game begins.
Level 8 Torchic. Use Fire Blast. It's not modded, it's enhanced. And now you're thinking with portals.
I don't like that. That little smiley is very threatening, Treeso.
Yes. Yes, running shoes.
This chat's being threatening. Chat's scaring me.
Alright, who's gonna be our first to join Norbert? A Poutine!
Name him Archibald? Oh shit, that's a good name.
I'm going for it.
She.
Oh no, she's a her. I am very excited to DM Barry's, squad.
Give a nickname. Okay. We'll have to save Archibald because that's a baller name.
Actually, I'm going to write down Archibald because I'm going to immediately forget that. I just like that.
Poogie lady.
Jesse! We got points redeemed for Jesse.
Nice!
Look at us. I remember my first time ever doing a Nuzlocke run. Zigzagoon was the first like Pokemon I caught after my starter. I named him Ketchup. He died before the first gym. I loved Ketchup. The second one. I don't know if I've ever seen Catsup as a spelling for... Is it a different thing entirely?
It's a northern thing? Huh. Catsup? Like soda versus pop? I don't know if I've ever met a pop person either. I'm sure I have, and I just have never heard them say pop. Did you guys try out some of that ketchup ranch called Cranch? It's not very popular down here. Cranch. Yum. So disgusting. It's like, it probably tastes fine, but I don't just, they made a whole line. So there's Mayo Q, which is mayo and barbecue sauce, and Mayo Must, which is mayo and mustard. I think there's a third one, too, that's like, ketchup and mayo or something like that. Mayo Chup. Wow, they're really creative. Did I buy balls already? I have 4, so let's buy 6. Can't even afford that many? Mayo Q is actually really good. They're honestly all probably good, but just, it's just one of those things, like, it grosses me out combining stuff like that in a can already. It's like buying the peanut butter and jelly already mixed together. I love peanut butter and jelly together, but just let me keep them separate. Please, world, just do me this solid. Do we heal? It's one of those things that I noticed as soon as I started like cooking more in my life. Certain foods didn't bother me anymore because I knew what was in them and I knew like what to expect from cooking them. Like, anything with mushrooms, I used to just despise because I didn't like sautéed mushrooms. And now that I've cooked with mushrooms, I'm like, oh, okay. I know what to expect. I like this. Ranch dressing soda. I don't want to click that link. It's dark because I guess it's dark out. Like, it's 10:30 in the game as well. I said it's actual time for me, which was probably a mistake, because it's going to always be dark when we play. One of the things you can tell, like, Wurmple is in lowercase letters. That's, like, just a small quality of life thing. You don't like cooked mushroom, but you like them raw and salad. Yeah, like a raw mushroom and a cooked mushroom are two totally different things. Like, the texture is completely different, but I like them both for different reasons now. There's a lot of quality of life changes in this chat. All 386 Pokemon are in the game. And there's a few, like, alterations in the world and stuff like that. I don't really remember everything that is altered about Altered Emerald, but It has piqued my interest for quite a while, so I wanted to give it a try. Have you seen what this mod does to Eevee Illusions? They can evolve into each other. Oh, really? That's pretty neat. Have I ever tried Temtem? No, but I watched Octo stream it the other day, and that was the first I'd seen or heard anything about it. And now I'm very interested. I'm so happy we have running shoes. I went back inside. So this is a new zone, right? So this is technically a Pokemon right here. Ekans! Neat. I was not expecting an Ekans. Norbert's just too strong. Please stop praying for Norbert. He's too strong. Ekans is girl. No Archibald. Ekans is goblin spelled backwards. Whoa. You just blew my mind. What should we call this snake, chat? Linguini? Linguini's makes me think boy. Probably because of Ratatouille. Long girl? Medusa. Ooh. Medusa is very good. Boop noodle. Stretchy. Nagini? Tortellini? Tortellini just makes me smile. I don't know why. Just a good word. A-plus word. Rigatoni. Oh! Boop noodle it is. I might have to do no space here. Let's see. Yeah, perfect. Just fits. Boop noodle. We got a good team. You ready for it? Are you fucking kidding me? We got an Ekans. Ekans is my least favorite Pokemon now. Dang, that sucks. Oof, big oofs in chat. Oof. Nobody saw us catch Ekans. It was all a dream. No. Gotta stick to it. Must make Norbert stronger. Pray for Norbert. Boop noodle who? Boop hoodle. Who are we talking about? I'm an official Pokemon trainer, chat. Did you know? Look at this garbage we're fighting here. Look at this not Ralt. Yeah, everyone gets Ekans now. Look on your chair, there's an Ekans!
was just picturing that gif of the bees and Oprah. And everyone just screaming. That's a great gif. A plus work. Whoever did that. Alright, I know. It's a sort of gif that will be in a history book somewhere, for sure. You spent hours in Pokemon Let's Go Eevee trying to find a shiny Ekans. Oh, Max. I mean, I love Ekans. He's the goodest one, boy. Also, never evolve it. Because Arbok's dumb. Okay. I like Arbok. The Chabok! I love that. Big fan. Arbok is idiot backwards. Did you know? I want to do a Did You Know Gaming. Shane, hit me up. I've got a great voice. Don't. This chat has some snake Pokemon opinions. Yes, let's change Pokemon. Let's get Jesse. Did you know? Pound it. Pound the bird. Oh, shit. It was a big hit from the bird.
Norbert. I might need a...
Nope. Norbert is our starter. I just got your message wasn't posted due to conflicts with channel's moderating systems. Either you typed a word that is in my don't say that word list, or Twitch is just being wonky. Found the source. Okay, let's heal. That got a little scary. I don't like having, as much as I love, grass Pokemon, I hate how many weaknesses they have. Also, why are they... They should be immune to electric or something. Or super effective. I don't know. Just something else super effective against electric Pokemon. Oh, okay. I got you, Apkarnas. Yeah. There's nothing wrong with it. I just don't like... I don't like the frog boy. I care less now. I think I put that on like a very long time ago. Let's make up some new swear words, chat. No, I immediately regret saying that. Viz! Look at our team, Viz. We got Norbert, Jesse, and that's it. Just these two. Dingledorf is a go-to of mine. Dingledorf's very good. P-Nugget, Bucket, or Hole are go-tos.
This helped you kill a T-Rex today. Nice.
Wait a minute. Does that mean you're hunting monsters?
Also, my Monster Hunter's still being asshole to me right now. It keeps booting me out like 10 minutes into gameplay every time.
Right, I saw like Eric join my server and I was like, oh neat, and then I immediately got kicked.
Help me further my career. TOS. We can't show this.
As long as you're not running anything in the game but the game and Discord.
Nice.
We should have brought out... what's that? You know, we could still bring out... Let's bring out Boop.
It's got all 386 Pokemon up, like, up to Emerald in it. And it has, like, some small quality of life changes. We're just gonna... Boop Noodle, that was your time to shine. And now it's time for Norbert again. The starter was random. So Boop Noodle is our starter. Oh, no, sorry, not Boop Noodle. Norbert's our starter. I think a few color palette changes. Some other tweaks. It's been so long, I need to look at the list and actually be prepared for that question. Electric. Yes. I'm doing great. No deaths so far. We're not even an hour in. Norb! Suck it. Yeah, see what happened? You paralyzed me, I poisoned you. Yeah, instead of Ralt, we got Ekans. Which I'm thrilled. Just so excited about it. Weird dog. What even are you, Electrike? It's like lizard dog. It's a Toby Kadachi. Water sport. He learned wakeboarding, chat. That's what he learned. It's a water sport. Please move. Please. Hey, move. Please. Hey, please move. Get out of the way. Come on. Move. Why? Please. Lady. This is her Pokemon Center now. I decide who lives and dies. I'm just gonna buy one of these for safety. And also, like, two of those. It looks like poison doesn't affect us in the overworld in this version, which is nice. Okay, we're gonna... Let's get Jesse up front. Norb's soul thirst is quenched currently. Oh, let's go say hi to Dad. Well, if it isn't Dan, so you're all finished moving in? Weird that I didn't help. I'm surprised you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, I see. You're with your Pokemon. I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Dan. That's great news. I'll be looking forward to it. From a distance, as always.
I'd like to get a Pokemon, please.
Oh, you're Wally, right? Oh, my boy. I'm so proud of you. Getting a Pokemon for the first time. I want to be there every step of the way. Dan, get out of here. I'm gonna stay with my relatives in Verdant Turf.
I'm gonna stay with my relatives in Verdant Turf Town.
You're like the son I never had.
I thought I would be all lonely by myself, so I wanted to take a Pokemon along, but I never caught a Pokemon before, and I don't know how.
I see. You, boy! You heard that, right? Go with my son and make sure that he safely catches a Pokemon. Wally, my boy, I'll even loan you one of my prized Pokemon.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, you know what? Here's another present, too. I love you, son.
Oh, wow. Would you really come with me, boy? I hate them both. Look at Wally with his hair. With his hair. Chat. And his face. Dan, Pokemon hide in the tall grass like this, you idiot. Whoa.
I'm almost out of coffee. Look at this asshat catching a rolls. More coffee. Time for more coffee. I think this is actually my last chai tea that I have. Very sad about. So I'll have to make a coffee. Which I like just as much. Wait! He just killed the Ralt! He just killed the Ralt! I have no control over this, chat.
I did it. It's my Pokemon. Thank you. I killed it, and now it's mine.
So, you killed it, huh?
Thank you. Yes, I did. Here's your Pokemon back. Dan, thanks for coming along with me. You two are why I was able to catch this Pokemon fair and square. I promise I'll take really good care after it, after I bury it. Oh, my mom's waiting.
Didn't he just... Okay, never mind. I thought he was staying with, like, extended family.
Now, what are you still doing here? Here's my advice. Head for Rustboro City beyond this town. That's far enough away from me. And then go fight some other leaders, do whatever you want, I don't really care, collect badges, and if you have enough, maybe I'll talk to you more. One day.
I can't believe he killed the Ralts. He just murdered that Pokemon. And no one's saying anything about it. I remember hearing it's also possible for him to encounter a shiny Ralt. Oh my gosh, that would be just heartbreaking. My interpretation of this interaction.
Excuse me, let me guess, from the way you're dressed, you're a Pokemon trainer. Well, maybe not. Your clothes aren't all that dirty. You're either a rookie trainer or maybe just some kid. I'm roaming the land in search of talented trainers. I'm sorry I'm taking your time.
Could have said, like, yeah, I'm a Pokemon trainer. Didn't even care. Didn't even care to wait.
New zone. Chat. New zone.
Snow Owl! Thank you. It's a delight to stream for you all. Thank you very much.
We must have been fated to meet. Flowers. For me. Oh, she cute.
Uh-oh. It's level 7. Jesse.
We're just gonna switch out, Jesse.
Water sport, like, weakens firepower, right? Is that what it does? Fire attack moves? Get slept. Weakens fire moves, okay. Yo, Norb is gonna carry us through this run because of FX Spore. Jesse learned Howl. I'm gonna say Antidote. This music's nice. I have a lot of money. Sorry, what? Oh, what? Punchable slash R slash punchable faces. How's my day been? Not bad. Not bad. I tried sketching earlier today, and it's... I always hate days where, like, sketching just feels slow to me. Or maybe it's just I'm impatient on those days or something more than usual. It was a very, very slow process. Bougie. The bougiest of zigzagons. Oh, you want to fight? You are beneath me, and therefore Zigzagoon is the winner. You lose. Forfeit your money. My Zigzagoon does not attack, it's beneath him. You always forget that Shroomish evolves into a cool boy? Hell yeah. Shroomish is already awesome, and then he just gets more awesome. And we get, like, a fighting type, essentially, as our starter. Yes, a please. He's no Roggenrola. By the way, chat, I've still been shiny hunting for Roggenrola. Just casually, every now and then, I'll play for, like, a few minutes when I'm doing, like, a chore or something. I think I'm up to, like, 800 Roggenrollas. Getting a little tired of it. The Chateau in XY is the ultimate fighting the bougie. Yeah. You're a thief if you try to steal someone else's Pokemon. Okay, man, she's just assuming the worst of me. Man, can we get like a fishing rod? Because we can't catch anything in this zone. Excuse me, sir.
Really, fish have a tough looking Pokemon.
Yep. I like the little sand that comes in before the fight. Ooh, Jesse, do you think you can do it by yourself? Level 10. Oh shit, he's got tackle. There we go. That could have been really bad. Oh no, a fish! He was seated, chat. You know what I'm talking about? He was gonna say a bad word. No, tackle recoiled. It's a thing this mod has added.
Splash hurts yourself? No, it shouldn't. At least I don't think it does. I thought Splash does nothing. I thought, Struggle hurts yourself. Snubbull. Okay, level 6. I'm curious. I don't think... Okay. It was herding itself with Splash? Oh. Oh, weird. I wonder why... I guess they added that to Splash as well. Because they added it to Tackle, for sure. Because we've seen that. Fuck! Well, shit. Don't leave, DX man. I was just trying to get some good XP for Jesse there. Damn. That sucks. A dark Pokemon was nice. Or is Puccino normal? But Mightyena is dark, right? Poochie's dark as well. Uh-oh. It doesn't bide mean, like, don't attack? I'm just gonna stun him. Bide does the damage back to you. Okay. Both are dark? Okay. I feel like I know the, like, ending of a chain's type better than I do, like, the first or second forms. Just because you go through those so quick sometimes. Look at me, making excuses. Look at me. Ooh, see us with explosion? Yeah. Norbert's trying to learn headbutt! I think we're just gonna get rid of tackle, because it does. Headbutt doesn't do. Or maybe it does in this, but. It's just a better tackle. Nice! Our boop noodle grows slightly longer. All right, we'll go release Jesse here in a. Okay, I guess that guy didn't care about fighting. Jesse, we didn't have much time together, but I cherished every little bit of it. I want you to know that. And I don't know what I'm gonna do without you.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
Oh, Jesse. Taken too soon from us, chat. Duplicate your OBS scene and make one that's black and white. That's true. I probably should. I have a filter that I'm just turning on and off. okay. Well, that sucked. I didn't even see, was it a crit that got Jesse, or was it just too much damage? John DiMaggio. But hey, chat, new Pokemon, new best friend, new friend, new friend. Oh, that was in the arms of an angel. That was the song I went with.
Yes! The boy!
Hang on, chat. Before we catch the boy, I have to test something. Let's catch this party animal. All right, don't kill it, Boop Noodle. Chat, is this gonna be Archibald? In the arms of a Wingle. Yeah, we're doing a Nuzlocke. We just lost Jesse, our Poochyena. Snow Owl, thank you for the bits. Also, so, there was a 69 bits earlier. Why is that not on my list? I heard it. Oh, Draconis, there it is. Norb is still alive, yes. Norb is still alive and kicking and carrying our team. Floating down B, chat.
Yes! Archibald!
Archibald is just way too good of a name. He got the invite to the party chat. Watch this next Pokemon be like Klefki. They just put Klefki in the game just to piss me off. Okay, it's just a fair. Klefki is my favorite Pokemon for context there. Oh, what is this new emote thing, chat? EV? What does that do? Modify. Red envelope. Guys, look. Tingle's in Smash! He got into Smash, guys! Oh, and he's a little rat? Is that for Year of the Rat, I'm assuming? I don't like how much damage that already did to Boop. Trying to stun me? I'm the number one stunner. You're Cyndaquil. Too bad we didn't have a choice to pick him. I love Cyndaquil. I'm pretty stunning. No, you. I like how half of my desktop monitor right now is just a website of a party hat PNG. We gotta get Archibald some love. Oh yeah, it was huge. It was probably, I think it was like 1600 by 1600. The party hat I used. I had to shrink it way down. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Nidoking is one of my like top 10 favorites as well. Damn. Oh shit, he's packed, that's right. Man. So far, the the routes are like totally different, in just like layout and encounters. Honestly, one of my favorite things about it is that the Pokemon names are already lowercase and not full caps. Boop Noodle. Noodle Showdown. You know what? You're right. We should have a Noodle Showdown. He's just partying over there. I'm biting him. Crazy party. Oh, nice flinch. Archibald! The Wampa!
The most powerful Wurmple in Pokemon history.
I hope Wurmple takes us all the way to the end. Oh, I like Bellsprout too. We already have grass though, so. It's good, it's a good pool for this area. I'm hoping for Dustox or Beautify. I think I like Beautify more. Dustox might be better for us though. I don't know, to be honest. I like Wurmple so much more than either of them. Hoping Selby makes it in the DLC decks. That'd be nice. I am not going to risk Archibald getting another attack. You'd mourn in real life if you lost Archibald. I will do my best to keep Archibald safe from any danger. Jesse. Flargle, that is so good. The black and white toot. Oh my god. Amazing. Why did I attack with 5 HP? What is wrong with me? Oh my god. Archibald. I almost just threw Archibald in the trash. You could also add media of the song you use for death, or run, set it to hotkey to appear, disappear, so you can use it anytime. Oh, damn. Look at all these tips Viz is sharing. I just have a billion things open on my computer. It's Rena! Almost Rena. Pre-evolution Rena. Baby Weena. Baby. Let's press on into the forest. Into the forest. In the year 2000. Pikachu. Whoa! Whoa, chat. He's quick. He's a quick one. Here he's going, whoa, chat. Easy. Easy, chat. Picture this.
I'm a gecko. You give me all your fruit. We call it even.
You see that video of the little lizard licking that lemon? Or orange? Piece of citrus? He's just having a grand old time. Look at him go.
Archibald! Ever stronger!
I got a whole bunch of Pokemon. They're really unique and not bugs at all. Oops, they're all bugs.
Do you ever think the oops all berries was an actual mistake?
It does seem like, in theory, something could have gone wrong, and that happened, and then they were like, that's what the kids want. Let's just make a new logo. Slap that bad boy on there. Boom. Double the pleasure, double the fun, double mint gum.
You prefer the Fruity Pebbles cover-up? Whoa, I don't know about this. Also, Fruity Pebbles is top-tier cereal. Hi, welcome to the cereal ranking stream. S-tier, Fruity Pebbles, Fruity Cheerios, and Frosted Mini Wheats. Every other one is less. Oh, wait. Honeycombs, they're like A-plus tier. They'd be more, but there's just not enough in the box. Reese's Puffs, that's like A. I'd put them in an A. I'd put Peanut Butter Captain Crunch higher than Reese's Puffs cereal. Also, plain Captain Crunch is the worst type of Captain Crunch. Reese's Puffs is just like they had peanut butter Captain Crunch and were like, we could just do this and call it Reese's and people will like it. Your favorite is apple cinnamon Cheerios. Ooh, I haven't had this. My favorite Cheerios are banana nut Cheerios, but I can never find them anymore. Number two would be maple Cheerios. Then probably like fruity, then frosted. Then I guess I don't care after that. Blueberry Cheerios, I haven't had those. Apple Jacks. I was never a huge Apple Jacks. I like Apple Jacks as like, I'm gonna put some in a cup and just eat them. Never as a cereal though. I also used to love Rice Krispies. But I would just drown them in sugar. Like, the milk was just, it was like, just pure sugar. the consistency of honey by the time I was done with it. No, that's gross. If I had to see the soda's chat. My A and B buttons are for some reason switched on this, on my totally legit Game Boy Advance. And it keeps throwing me off when I'm like trying to pre-chat and do things at the same time. Strawberry frosted flakes. I have not had. Also like Trix. It could be better, but I mean, they're all right. They could be better. That's my opinion of most cereals. They could be better. I used to love grape nuts. But I would also drown those in sugar. Yeah, when they were still fruit-shaped. Now it's like, what's the point? Okay, Spinarak, we gotta have a talk about being annoying little shit.
Good!
At least he's wasting 25% of his health. Ever have honey bunches of oats? I like them. They're good. It's one of those, like, I'll eat them. But I don't have much thought after that, you know? To be honest, there's not a lot of cereals that I'd say no to. Most cereals, great. Is there a cereal you despise, chat? I'm trying to think. There's gotta be a cereal I just hate. Grape nuts? I like grape nuts. Modern Cookie Crisp? See, I remember when they changed Cookie Crisp, but I don't think I ever tried the new one because... Oh, Kix? Oh, shit, I love Kix. Man. Kix, I forgot about Kix. Oh, I want to go get Kix now. The new one sucks. Here to different kind of nuts. I'm gonna love my nuts. Churros cereal? There's a churros cereal? I am behind on my cereal game. Tastes like literal cardboard. I believe that. Hang on, I'm gonna Google cereal aisle. And spell aisle wrong. Let's see. Do I hate any of these? You know, Wheat Chex are pretty low on my list. A lot of the chocolate cereals are pretty low on my list. I'm not a huge chocolate person. Like, I like chocolate, but something cereal and chocolate, I just don't know. I just keep them away. Cocoa Puffs, get out of here. Normal Pebbles, whatever they're called. It's not Fruity Pebbles. Get out of here. I like normal Chex as cereal. Cocoa Krispies, that's pretty... It's a big nope. a lot of these are not actually showing me anything. Well, I tried. I tried looking at things. Any lucky... Are Lucky Charms divisive? I mean, they're okay. I'd rather eat them just by hand instead of cereal. Just give me a bag of the marshmallows. That's all we really want. Special K with chocolate strawberry is very good. Ooh, see, that sounds good. Best cereal alphabets. Get out of here, Viz. It's just Lucky Charms without the marshmallows. They were like, hey, what's everyone's favorite part of Lucky Charms? The marshmallows? What if we made without? But they're in letters, so you can spell funny things. Like, but. You're a genius, Johnson. What do we call them? Alphabets. Like, little bits of alphabets. Oh my god. I don't even know if they're called alphabets. Are they? I want to get a box of alphabets just to spell adult things like handjob. What's a handjob? Can you explain it? They changed the mascot. There was a mascot? What's a voice for this guy? Something like... Hello. Have you seen any Pokemon called Smeargle around here? Really love that Pokemon. The mascot used to be a computer, right? I thought it was like a dinosaur. If there was a mascot, in my head, it's a dinosaur. I was gonna ambush you, but you had to dwaddle in Paddlebrook Woods forever, didn't you? I was like, wait, so here I am. Borgie's scum? Hand up with those papers. Yeah, I thought it was just letters to be too true. Whenever I listen to other streamers and they just talk well, I'm like, must be nice. No. Jesse. James. Seymour. I believe so, yes. We also don't know what's going on, other than she was waiting to ambush. Don't want to give you the wall, but... Oh, is this incoming text? If you eat alphabets and you're a beta, you instantly die. Shit. I'm gonna leech seed him. Okay, I gotta look at this computer. Yeah, don't remember that at all. Don't remember that computer guy. He's asleep and seated.
Could have been. I also wasn't going to, you know, the grocery store over the past, like, 25 years, maybe, looking at the alphabet cereal, so they could have had it and I just never noticed it. Because probably the last time I had alphabets was... I must have been younger than 10. You got some spine meddling with Team Aqua. Come on, battle me again. But my pooch is tired out. Oh, freak. I meant to be nabbing something from Rustbro. Guess I'll eat through the day. I beat them fair and square. I hate when villains do that. Like, I guess I'll let you. No, I whooped your butt. Man. You lose. Good day, sir. Admit defeat? Pikachu. It's a Pikachu chat. Do any of you have a cereal with water instead of milk? When I don't have milk, yes. You're on thin ice, Eric. I've probably done it for the same reason. You know what I used to do a lot, chat? Dipping graham crackers in milk. And then one time I had no milk, but I had already opened the graham crackers, so I just dipped them in water, and I was like, it's the same exact flavor. Eat cereal dry. I do if I'm like snacking on it, but if I put it in a bowl, there better be milk following. Legit dump cereal back in the box when you realize you didn't have milk this morning? Aw. Yeah. Not having milk when you need milk sucks. This little spider, it's itsy, it's bitsy, and I hate it. I really don't want a Pokemon fight because we might die. I'm gonna wait for him to look at me. We did a chat. Big plays. Huge plays. Get that Gerard's meme. YouTube just recommended me Mountain Dew Cheesecake. I think what is, I would count that as a win. That means everything is right. I'd have it. Do you ever have those, you know those, like, they're kind of like, it's like a cake in a bundt cake pan, so it's like the circular donut kind of thing. But cut in half at grocery stores, they usually have them. And then they have, like, icing drizzled on top of it. I used to have, there was like a Fanta orange one and a Dr. Pepper red one. I liked both of those. They were really good. I really hope this isn't like a battle. Teach me all about berries, please. Cheesecake's the best kind of cake, because anything far away from cake, I'll enjoy more than cake. Okay. Okay, they're gonna fight us. Okay, let's catch a Pokemon, chat. Ice cream cake is also very good.
Look at how good he is, chat. Oh, the boy. The girl. She.
Okay, I'm just gonna go with a stun, and maybe that'll give us... Awesome. Didn't even need a stun spore. Alright, I'm going for it. I'll use a great ball. No Yanmega, though, because it's only a... Actually, I wonder if that's put in. I don't think it is, though. Rafflecopter, Pokemon. It's a Rafflecopter, chat. Soy? Yeah, that was a cheeky edit. I don't, what's soy? Am I missing joke? You're lucky I can't find a dollar sign, chat. Just gonna name him Keisha. Alright, let's see what you got.
I'm not helping you get to this.
I got it. Gotcha. The Rafflecopter. Friend! Thank you for the sub. 3 months. Thank you so much. Quiche! Oh, shit. I like quiche. I like quiches and as a name for my bug. I like that. Yeah. If only we could get a dollar sign, I'd put it in there. It's an older meme, sir, but it checks out. Quiche! Okay, we're gonna go heal. I'm just too scared. Quick summary of Altered Emerald. It's got just a bunch of quality life changes. All 386 Pokemon in it. Basically all the Pokemon up until Emerald are in it. Here, let's I'm gonna just read out stuff, chat. Palette is made more vibrant. So we got palette changes. You can fly to routes. You can access Pokemarts from Poke Centers. Use Nature Power as a replacement for Strength, Rock Smash, Cut, Surf, Waterfall, and Dive. Or just use the HMs as normal. Involve your team into their later gen evolution. So it looks like we can get Yanmega, I'm assuming. Trade Evos evolve normally, so you don't need to trade. For example, you can evolve Haunter into Gengar. Reuse TMs and move tutors as much as you want. You can run indoors. You can delete HM moves. You can, shiny rate is doubled to match later gens. Updated repels, an ability switcher in Mauville, an egg hatcher in Verdanturf, an ivy checker in Battle Frontier. Optional patch with cheesy joke dex entries. We probably must have had that installed. Even more quality of life improvements. HMs take fewer button presses. Same goes for berry planting. Daycare man steps in the way of the path to alert you when the egg hatched. Game corner items are cheaper. Ash blower items are half off. A bunch of changes on held items. New typings. Whoa. These are like actually new typings, not just like what they are in the game. So like Parasect is ghost grass type. Neat. New move sets and learn sets for every Pokemon. New abilities for every Pokemon. 417 Pokemon are available. So why is it always called 386? That must be a different version, or like an older version maybe. New difficulty curve. All wild encounters are roughly the level your team should be at. Oh, interesting. Which means Nuzlockes are hopefully relatively more challenging than usual. Good. Good. New TMs! Neat. Yeah, there's a lot of changes. Here's our team right now. Norbert, Archibald, Boop Noodle, and Quiche. We lost Jesse, the Puccina, before she even got a chance to shine. You know, some say the brightest stars burn out the fastest. Truer words. Never been spoken about Jesse. Also, let's check other guys' abilities and stuff. Overcoat blocks weather and powder. Heals the body by shedding. Nice. Shed skin's good. Ups, not very effective. Interesting. He got bad attack. Quick attack him.
Force it.
Okay, let's go fight this double battle. Double battle. Oh, look at Quiche. He cute. She cute. Gonna take forever, but it'll be good experience for Quiche. I think the ghost part of it is the fact the bug is dead. Massive damage. Whew. Okay, as much as this is fun, let's get Boop Noodle. There we go, it's a little better. Laptop desktop cycles through the national index. Fittingly just hit Hoenn. Nice. What's the most forgettable Pokemon? We all forgot. Don't remember. Oh, you're so funny, chat. Weedle? No, everyone knows Weedle. I'd say like, what's that one? Basculin? I'm gonna go with Basculin. It's a fish. It's a single evolution fish. There was a giant poll on Reddit? Really? Who won? Or give us like number 5. I like Drafferig a lot. I feel like Drafferig's like unique and cool enough to be memorable. There's a little yellow bug with sad eyes. Can't remember the name, though. Little yellow bug with sad eyes. Dunsparce. Dunsparce is wonderful. Dunsparce is a meme. He's too meme-worthy to be forgettable now. Chad, you're so close to tagging out of here. Being attacked. Guys, you know what other Pokemon sucks? Danny Phantom. The answer is Silcoon, Gothita, Electric, and Yungoos. I wouldn't have voted for either any of those. I feel like those are all pretty memorable Pokemon. Maybe Silcoon, but... So, like, all of the, like... those are all too common, I feel like. And Gothita is, like, unique enough. Unknown, most forgettable. Carbink. That's a good one. It's got to be single evolution, for sure. It can't evolve, because that already makes it memorable. Has Unknown ever been in any of the later games? I feel like yes, but I could be wrong. Come on, Quiche. Come on, Quiche.
Yeah!
Nah, Remoraid is too good. Yeah. I feel like if a Pokemon evolves, that's already way higher chances of you remembering it, because there's a whole Pokemon chain there. Yeah, he's starting to get there. You could forget about him. But I feel like he's unique enough. Unique New York. Oh, we got a team. Missing No. I really wish they gave Missing No their spot in the decks. We can dream, though. They deserve it, chat. Yo, I hate Talo. Just putting that out there. Just putting that out there for the world. Hate this Pokemon. Pineco evolves into Fortress, though. Quillfish, okay, that's a good one. That's a good one. Yeah, that's definitely a forgettable Pokemon. Oh, shit, man. Our team is in real bad shape against flying type. poison.
Yeah.
Remoraid's way more memorable because Remoraid evolves in Octillery. Alola Mola. That's a good one. Also, why does Alola Mola not evolve from Love Disc? It was right there, Pokemon. It was right there, and you know. You just say no. Rip beta Pokemon. We can dream. That is a very good Pokemon myths. Yeah, I'll agree with you there, Autumn Wyvern. Wyvern.
Oh, look at little Tad. He's so cute.
Who the fuck is Togepi? Gorbis is really good. Like, Clamperl and any of those are pretty forgettable Pokemon. Even with the evolutions, they're still pretty forgettable. Yeah. Looks like a worm on a string. Yeah. Okay, good. Good flinch. I'm just too scared. I don't wanna... You know what I want to do? There's that, like, can you remember all 150 Pokemon things? I want to do that. I want to do that right now. Hang on. Let's just drop my controller. Let's do that. Alright, let's see. Let's see, I'm gonna do it, chat. Here we go. I'm gonna not look at chat. Just cause that's cheating. Charizard. Bulbasaur. Venusaur. Ivysaur, Squirtle, Wartortle, Blastoise, Weedle, Kakuna, Beedrill, Caterpie, Metapod,
Butterfree, Pikachu, Raichu, Eevee, Flare.
I skipped a whole bunch there. Vaporeon. Just because I hate them. Let's get Drowsy out of the way with Hypno. Pidgey. Pidgeotto. Pidgeot. Spearow. Fearow. Remember when the names were like that simple? What's between there? Rattata? Raticate? That makes me think of Magikarp. Gyarados? Horsey? I don't know why that popped in my head. Seedra? Seal? Dugong?
Dugong!
Seeking? Goldeen? Bellsprout? Weepin' Bell? Victory Bell? I was thinking of Vileplume. Gloom. And what's the first one? Oddish? Venonat? Venomoth? Paris, Parasect, Scyther, Pinsir, Kangaskhan, Starmie, Staryu, Mr. Mime, Jinx. What's the fire guy with the butt? Magmar, Electabuzz. Ditto? I did Jinx. Who's right there? Porygon? Snorlax? Oh shit, chat. Bull, Tauros. Ha. Mew 2. Articuno. Zapdos? Moltres, Dragonite, Dragonair, Dratini, Ghastly, Gengar, Haunter, Abracadabra, Alakazam, Magnemite. Magneton. Egg. Executor? Oh god. Fuck, how do I spell this? Execute? Execute? Fuck. Shit, how do I spell? God damn it. Omastar. Kabuto. Kabutops. Aerodactyl. Shit. Hitmonlee. Hitmonchan. Machop. Machoke. Onix. Geodude. Graveler. Golem. There's other. Zubat. I'm thinking about caves now. Golbat. other rock boy, other Rhydon. Rhyhorn. Caves. This is not a cave at all. Shelter. Cloister. Did I do Goldeen? I must have done Goldeen. I don't see Goldeen. Did I? Yes, I did. Krabby. Kingler. I was like, what the hell is this evolution? What types are there? Fire. Ponyta. Rapidash.
The fox. Vulpix.
Ninetales. What the fuck is... Oh my god, remember this idiot? Arbok? Coughing! Wheezing! Muck! Grimer! Arcanine. Growlithe. Electric, Voltorb. Electrode. Chansey. That's a deep call there. Lapras. Jigglypuff. Wigglytuff. Clefairy. Clefable. Shit, there's a lot of early ones I'm missing. Lickitung. Wow. Okay, so execute an executor. Executor? Oh, I got execute. Executor. No, God. Executor. Jesus. No fucking clue. Oh, the duck. The duck. The duck, chat. The confused duck. Gold duck. What's the original one? Oh, no. Misty had it. Confused. Psyduck, Jesus. Oh my god. 2 minutes. Shit. There's so many. There's so many, chat. What is wrong with me? No. Not like this. Oh my god. This is garbage. I'm doing so bad. Charmeleon, Mortortle, Mewtwo, Tentacruel! Tentacool. Aerodactyl, Onite, Slowpoke! Slow, bro. Fuck. Yeah, I'm trying to think of the poker app. Cubone, Marowak,
Shit, what's his name? Sandslash. And Sandshrew. Wow, there are so many I'm missing. Terrible. Terrible trip. Poison, 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 poison. I must be missing more poisons. Am I? No!
No! Shit!
Diglett!
Shit!
Meowth? I forgot Meowth. Mankey. Poliwag, Farfetch, Dudo. Never got. Eggutor, okay. There was no C in it. That was my issue. Tangela, wow. Remember, Tangela. Tangela voted for most forgettable. Terry the Tangela. Oof. I really thought I would have had this. I thought I had this, chat. What a fool. What a fool I was. Diggy Boys came to you early on. When I was trying to think of Psyduck, I just vaguely looked over and saw everyone yelling at me. That was good. I kind of want to go and read chat now. Duck, the confused duck. I could not think of Psyduck. That was every other thought was in my head. How could I forget the one I got? Krabby, or was that one of the things that was said? Duck. Did I go heal up? Yes. Well, we're not fully healed, but we're good. Okay, let's get rid of C-Dot first. I'm pretty sure my other two Pokemon are untouched. It's just because we were using Quiche like the entire forest. Uh-oh. Okay, chat, can we kill the C-Dot before it uses Bide? I can quick attack. I'm going for it. I'm going for it.
Mm, that's my boy. That's my girl, Quiche.
I'm sorry. Keep thinking you're a boy, Quiche. No PP? I ship these two. I ship Archibald and Keesh. That's how we do it. That's how we do it, chat.
Archibald getting stronger. Every battle.
It's dark. Yeah, I feel like this might be a glitch. I don't think it should be that dark. Is that a Duskoon? I think. I can't tell. You can tell which one it is, right? Oh no, okay, so this is Beautifly. For some reason I thought Silcoon was like both Cascoon and Silcoon. The little water reflection, me too. Okay, we already have Puddle. Look at this old lady. Oh, how many did I get out of the 151 chat? Did anyone remember the number? Oh, there's the PC. 137? That's not terrible. It's not 151, though. But I could do it now, chat. Alright, you know what we're gonna do, chat? We're gonna call it here for Pokemon. And we're going to switch over to Cuphead. We got some good progress. Archibald evolved. We'll tackle our first gym next time. Did I save? Let me just save one more time. Let me just make sure. Let me just save one.